Welcome back, everyone. It's Stray Fae here with another episode of Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets. In the last episode, we did the Incendio Challenge with Professor Flitwick. He sent us to a dungeon full of fire, and we learned Incendio, which pretty much is just a spell to get us past more obstacles and burn things. Anywho, in this episode, we have a match with Ravenclaw. Let's get in there. Should be a little bit harder than Hufflepuff. Alright. Get those rings, get that boost. Say hello to Lee Jordan, and everyone's hitting me, even my own team. That's great. Yeah, they're gonna throw things at you now, Bludger, to try to slow you down. Kinda throw you off. Alright, I can boost. I think I'll do that right now. Go! Where'd it go? Oh god, it's turning. Like one of those sharp turns, then I end up hitting a tower. Jeez, a lot more things are throwing themselves at me in this one. Oh god, alright. Speed! Go, 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 down, 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 down. Oh, I'm so close, but I need another boost. I need to get more rings. What the heck? Oh, there goes the Ravenclaw Seeker is rubber banded closer to the snitch. There we go. Go, 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 go. Not enough. Jeez, my team is not scoring at all. Come on, Gryffindor. You're in the game. Can't all be Harry's responsibility. Go. Come on. This one's a lot faster. It's hard to see where it's going. Turn. Oh no, I lost it. Is there too many sharp turns? Oh no, here comes the Ravenclaw Seeker. And more boost power. Come on, give it. No. If you do take too long, the other seeker will get it. Come on, Harry, we're not that rusty, are we? Alright, boost power. Go. Go, 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 go. I'm so close, but I just like can't get enough speed to touch it. Alright, up, up, up. Down, down, down. Go, go, go. So close. I need like an extra 3 feet. Alright, come on, Harry. Let's get those rings. There's the other seeker. Okay, we can do this. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No! Alright, we're almost tied for points, but apparently those points don't matter. Just need to go. Oh no! I almost crashed! I just slowed down. Oh man. Losing speed. Go. Jeez, it's not letting me get that close to it. Come on. Go. Go, 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 go. Get it. It's my... Alright, now I still have to grab it. Got it! With the Ravenclaw seeker on my butt. Oh my gosh, she's just looking at me. Alright, we won, and Slytherin got a ton of points against Hufflepuff. But apparently, they won't get those points either. Alright, that was stressful. I thought for certain that I was taking too long and Ravenclaw was gonna get it.
What a match! Those Ravenclaws didn't know what hit them! Anyway, I don't know about you, but I'm worn out just from cheering. I'm going to bed.
You sure did a lot of cheering, Ron. Alright, we can end the day. And I think we're gonna go do that. Let's see, I don't think we're gonna find anything on the staircase, so let me just meet you guys up in the common room. Alright, we ready to end the day? I'm ready to end the day. Let's see what our next night at Hogwarts has to offer. I'm getting to see the points update.
Gryffindor. Hufflepuff. Ravenclaw. Slytherin.
Really? Only we got the points? Nobody else got their points. Oh, this game just wants me to win at this point. This is a game for kids. We'll just give it to them.
Hey,
oh.
What do you think of this? I was on my way back to the dormitory when I heard moaning Marta in her bathroom. Apparently someone had tried to flush it down her toilet. She was in a right state. Careful. My dad told me some books can be very dangerous. Well, we won't find out unless we look at it. It looks like an old diary. Belonged to T.M. Riddle. Hang on. I know that name. T.M. Riddle got an award for special services for the school 50 years ago. I know that because Filch made me polish his shield about 50 times in detention. Well, whoever he was, he didn't write in it. It's completely blank. I wonder why someone wanted to try and get rid of it then. Weird.
Harry went to bed before anyone else in his dormitory that night, mainly because he wanted to examine Riddle's diary. He sat on his four-poster and flicked through the blank pages until...
Hello, Harry Potter. My name is Tom Riddle.
I'm at Hogwarts and horrible stuff's been happening. Do you know about the Chamber of Secrets?
Of course I know about the Chamber of Secrets. In my fifth year, the chamber was opened and the monster killed a girl. I caught the person who'd opened the chamber and he was expelled. I can show you if you like. I can take you inside my memory of the night when I caught him.
Okay.
Harry sat entranced by the memory Tom Riddle showed him.
Evening, Hagrid.
What are you doing down here, Tom?
It's all over. I don't think you meant to kill anyone. But monsters don't make good pets now, do they?
It never killed no one.
Come on. The least Hogwarts can do is make sure the thing that killed that girl is slaughtered.
It wasn't him. He wouldn't. He never. No!
It was Hagrid, Ron. Hagrid opened the Chamber of Secrets 50 years ago. Go tell Hermione. I've got to go and see Hagrid.
Alright, that's kind of the first time where we actually get a cutscene straight out of bed. and we got a talking book. Yes, not a book that we write in and it writes back. We got a talking book. But anyway, we got our next objective is to go see Hagrid. All alone. No Ron with us. But that's okay. Okie doke. Just head down. I don't think there's any There's more ghosts here, aren't there? Feels like there's two ghosts instead of one. Now, let's head down. I wonder if at this point of the book, if Hermione was even around anymore. I know she gets taken out, sort of, so to speak. So it'd be kind of odd for Ron to go see Hermione. Well, I'm sure we'll find out more. Oh, this game only gives us little tidbits. Alright, finally downstairs. And go the path of Hagrid's, the Forbidden Forest.
Wizard prison, not Azkaban.
I'm afraid, sir. A dreadful thing, Dumbledore. As of this moment, you are suspended as headmaster of Hogwarts.
If the governors want my removal, Lucius, I shall, of course, step aside.
No!
However, you will find that I will only truly have left the school when none here are loyal to me. You will also find that help will always be given at Hogwarts to those who ask for it.
Of course, if anyone wanted to find out some stuff, all they'd have to do would be to follow the spiders. That'd lead them, right? That's the key to the whole thing. And that's all I'm saying.
Come along now, Hagrid. We don't want to keep the Dementors waiting now, do we?
All right, I'm coming.
Sneaky, sneaky. Apparently Hagrid saw us quite easily behind his house. And gave us this real subtle clue. Alright, time to follow the spiders. By the way, I wonder where Harry's invisibility cloak went. We were supposed to be in his house, and invisible. And with Ron. But oh well, details. Okay, let's open this. Apparently we can't just wander into the Forbidden Forest, we need a key. And goody, here we are. I hope you're not afraid of spiders, because they're going to be everywhere. Let's see, I could probably use Incendio on them. They run around. Do they? No, they don't die in one hit, unfortunately. Oh god, they just run around until they fall over. Alright, so there are four wizard cards that you can find in here, and you have to find them now. Because once you're through with this place, the game won't let you go back, so make sure you get those. Let's see, there's some mushrooms in case you want to get beans, but I think that's kind of futile at this point because I am going to lose them. Please hit the spider. Please target the spider. Fine. Apparently it wants me to target the spider web and burn it down. Oh, come on! Stupid spider, I can't target. Yeah, I'm gonna get hit a lot in here. Let's see, let's check out these ledges. Let's see if. Oh no, you don't. Can I burn you? No, yeah, I can burn them to a crisp if I want. Oh, there's more spiders here. There's no point in going that way. Just a spider. Take that. And it's kind of sneaky placement. There is a chest here in the dark where you can't see it. Took me a while to find this one.
Number 66, Flavius Belby.
Only wizard ever to survive a lethifold attack. What the heck's a lethifold? Is it a monster? Or is it a spell? Don't know my Harry Potter lore too well, I guess. Burn you down. Oh god, there are spiders everywhere, and I kind of just want to run for it. Because there's too many. Yes, there's just... Stop it. I am gonna just... go. Alright. So obviously if you didn't get that wizard card, you wouldn't be able to go back, because I suppose you can't... jump up.
Is it
Oh, hello.
Hagrid?
Not exactly, but I'm a friend of Hagrid's.
Hagrid has never sent men into a hollow before.
Hagrid's in trouble. That's why I've come.
In trouble?
They think up at the school that Hagrid's been setting a something on students. They've taken him to Azkaban.
But that was years ago. Everyone thought that I was the monster that dwells in the Chamber of Secrets. They thought Hagrid had opened the chamber and set me free. Which was why he was expelled from Hogwarts.
So you didn't come from the Chamber of Secrets?
No, I come from a distant land, and Hagrid cared for me. The girl who was killed 50 years ago was discovered in a bathroom, and I have not seen any other castle apart from the cupboard I grew up in.
If it wasn't you who killed that girl, then what did kill her?
We shall not speak of it.
I'll just go then.
Go? I think not.
But...
I cannot deny my children fresh meat.
And here we are. Aragog wants us dead. And he threw some baby spiders at us. I only killed one. Then oh god. What in the world? What is down here? Apparently death. Death is down here. Okay. Kind of weird ledge just to be here. What I kind of didn't get about Aragog is that he gives us the evidence that proves Hagrid's innocence, and he's just like, lol, I'm gonna kill you now. Even though me and Hagrid's are just like best buds, I have to eat you. So, have to find our way out in this dark, dreary, spider-infested place where spiders throw boogers at us. Apparently this is a black widow. Stop it! Stop drawing boogers! I can't even target you. Oh no, I'm gonna... I'm gonna get frustrated. Nothing here. Nothing here. I'm trying to be thorough. There are three cards in this area. Spider, I know you're there. You're just waiting to throw boogers at me. Die, die. Let's see. Nothing up here. Nothing over here. Just dark. Lots of dark, lots of spiders. Don't you dare throw boogers at me! Stop it! You too! What's over here? Nothing? Just a ledge? Just a ledge. This looks like this should be climbable, but I suppose it's a little bit too high. Hey look, hi Aragog, you're just hanging out there. I hope you don't mind if I burn your web. And then you can writhe in pain and throw spiders at me, because that's what spiders do. They throw other spiders at you. Up, up we go. I guess I have to destroy this web as well. I only have to get closer. No! Where'd they go? The little spider, they just bug off after they hit you. It's like, oh, our duty has been done, and we're just going to go into the abyss. And speaking of the abyss, there is abyss down here, so let's be careful. Nope, little ones! Stop it! Can I please hit you? You're right there! There, he's gonna kill all the spiders. Spider genocide now, no mercy. Let's see, that's obviously the way forward. What's up on the high ground? There is a chest. How do I get up to that chest? Do I have to jump? Looks like I have to jump somewhere. So many invisible ledges here. Let's go this way. Let's jump, I suppose. More spiders. And then the dark. Oh god, I almost died! Who designed this place? Hello, Mr. Spider is waiting to hit me. Yep. And then he just bugs off. You bug off and die as well. There we go. Chest.
Number 63, Herman Wintringham.
Plays lute with the popular wizarding band, the Weird Sisters. They have a lot of members. A lot of instruments in their band. Alrighty. Okay, let's try not to fall into the abyss. Oh god. Camera angles. I think the abyss was down. Yeah, the abyss was down there. Luckily, the spiders aren't doing that much damage. Because there are a lot of them. Everyone die, please. That would just be great. That would just be fine and dandy. Alright, tippy tippy toe. Anything? Nothing? What strange areas to have nothing in it. Oh, you little! Stop it. I think I just stunned him. Yes. Okay, good. I disintegrated him. And there's another spider there. Die. You! They're in places where, like, I can't avoid getting hit. And they're homing boogers. You! Click these beans and I'm gonna promptly lose. I know you're running around there. Die. Die! Please just die, Jesus! Game, let me target. Alright, fine, I'm just gonna- whatever. Whatever. Seems like the better strategy here. Just run and shoot. Die. And bye bye to your web, Aragog. Ow. Did I get hurt with my own spell? Oh right, he threw spiders at me. I'm lucky I have two balls of Wiggenwelds. This is a really tight ledge. Great, at the wall sneaking. Let me guess, there's gonna be a spider on the other side. Alright. Cannot see a thing. Down below me. Okay. There's more spiders, of course. What does this game need? More spiders. Die, die. Disintegrate. Or not, because I can't target you. There. I'm gonna burn you. I'm gonna burn you. I'm gonna burn you. Well, he burned to death. I'm not sad about that. Thank God for pumpkin pastries. Give me that. Give me all those pastries. Die, die, die. Die. Die a painful death. Okay, pick up the phlegm. Getting kind of nervous that I missed a card, but guess not yet. But yeah, burn this web. Oh, there's another chest. I get to find out if I got them all.
Number 64, Jocunda Sykes.
I missed one. Famous for flying across the Atlantic on a broomstick. The first person to do so. She's like Amelia Earhart, except not dead. I'm pretty sure I missed one. And I don't know where it is. Let me see, there should be... Check the folio magi. Huh, I missed one at like the very beginning. Because there's 62, 63, and 64. Am I gonna be able to backtrack? That's the question. Hang on. Maybe let me cut this out and head back to the beginning. Oh my god, I think I see it. I think I see it. And I can give like no context to where it is. Wait, do I have a map? I do, but it's kind of a crappy map. Oh my god. There's a chest. It better be a card.
Number 62, Ignatia Wildsmith.
The witch who invented flu powder. Made transportation easy for everyone. Alright. I don't know how to, like, direct you guys to this area based off of just, like, the terrain. I'm just gonna leave this map here, and hopefully you guys can find out with this, because everything's just dark here. It's kind of, I'm guessing, like, down south is the beginning. And then, as we loop around, that's the end. Alright, well, I'm gonna try to get back to where I was. And, oh yeah, guess what? Because I fell somewhere, all the spiders respawned, and now I'm annoyed. Well, anyway, let me go back to where I was. We're back. No, 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 oh my god, you almost killed me! This spider almost pushed you off the edge! Alright, we're back in this wall sneak area. Trying to remain calm. Map-wise, this doesn't really tell you much. We were in this area, and as we were walking, we got back here? Okay, still a little ways to go. Alright, well, anyway. That chest we were missing was sort of near the beginning. As I kept walking back, I kind of found the hole where we fell through and met Aragog. just kind of like in an offshoot tunnel that I didn't see at a particular angle. Can I please just get off the wall without dying? Oh no, the camera won't let me out. All right, thank you. Jeez. Oh god, more spiders. More darn spiders. Die, 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 die. We're almost there, I think. All right, we burnt this down. Here's the last chest. And die? Yes, I remember in the movie when we killed Aragog. Good job, Harry. And now, boss battle. This is exactly what I wanted. Alright, I guess this is revenge for throwing all these spiders at me? I'm going to kill you instead. Oh no. Tremors? Does it go away? Okay, it does. And apparently I can hit it with any spell I desire. For a while- come on. For a while I thought you had to like use Lumos on him because he's a spider and he like he hates light, but nope. He's immune to light. Logic doesn't apply here. Hey look, there's like things I can hit up here that have beans. Thanks. This is what I need. This is what I need, our beans. See, there it goes. Oh no, you're extremely fast. Can I like destroy all the little baby spiders underneath you? That'd just be great. Nope. Oh, he's giving us like webs of uselessness. Nope, baby spider. Oh god, he runs really fast. Can you do a thing? I really want to hit you. Please? Oh god. Oh god, he's tremoring. He's tremoring. Blood tremoring. Okay, his weak spot is open, and we hit him. And we can hit him again? Stop targeting the little baby spiders! One time where I told you not to target that baby spiders, Harry. No, baby spider! No, go away! I can't even turn around to hit it. Die? Oh, he's open. After being so long of not being open. I got a Wiggenville vial.
Said she was found in a bathroom. What if she never left the bathroom? What if she's still there? You don't think? Not Moaning Myrtle. It would make a lot of sense if it was. Oh, in all the excitement, I forgot. Someone's been up to the dormitory and taken the diary. What? I went to look for Hermione, but I couldn't find her. When I got back to the dormitory, the diary was missing. What? Afraid so. But only a Gryffindor could have stolen it. Nobody else knows our password! Exactly. Anyway, I'm off to bed. See you, Harry. See you, Ron. And thanks for rescuing me. You're my best friend. It's my job.
Yeah, thanks for rescuing me, Ron. I really don't know how I could have flown out there. I don't know. Not like I have a broom or anything. Although Harry doesn't seem to know how to use it unless he's in specific areas. Well, that kind of felt a little bit messy, because, like, I couldn't find that last card. It's kind of unfortunate I couldn't, like, give a better perspective on where it was. But we found it. I hope, like, me pointing it out on the map kind of helps if you're, like, playing along. Alright, where is the fence? It's so dark, I cannot see the fence. Follow the path. There we go. Well, let's see. Been playing for a while. Let's see. Let's try to get to a save point. I forgot if something happens when you go to the dormitory to check out your bed. I don't think anything happens. Yeah, I think you just go to bed. But anywho, I'm gonna end this episode off here. And then the next episode, we're gonna go to bed. Alright. Hope to see you there. Bye-bye.